It's all Obama's fault. He left the shelves empty. Bare. There's nothing in there. No supplies for a pandemic. Why, that stupid Obama leaving the shelves empty. He should know there was a pandemic coming. I've only been president for 3 years. What do you expect me to do? It's not my fault. I'm the best president ever. It's Clinton's fault and her dang emails. It's Obama's fault for leaving the shelves empty after 3 years, that lazy turd. Leaving the shelves empty. Why, that's just awful.